In this tutorial, I'll show you how to mix two voronoi texture nodes. The old way was to use a mix node to mix two texture nodes like this. The pattern can be changed by using this method, but there seems to be a limit on how much we can actually change. The new method uses a new set of nodes to mix any types of two texture nodes, and we can customize the pattern even further. Here are the full nodes. This is a mix node, and we must set the node to color and difference to make it work. I'll show you what each node does. This setup is not limited to just two voronoi texture nodes. Please experiment with all texture nodes and their settings to create a best-looking material. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.